There are several ways to add video and other media to VideoPad. For pre-existing files, you can simply drag and drop them from your computer into the file bins. Or you can click the Add File button and navigate to the files and add them by clicking the Open button. Use either of these methods to add video, picture, and audio files to your project. You can also record video to add to your movie. Click the Record button in the toolbar to capture video from your webcam or from your screen. Then click the Record button in the dialog that appears to begin recording. When you click the Stop button, your video will be saved. When files are added to VideoPad initially, they are placed in media file bins. There are default bins for each media type, or you can create your own bins. Within each bin, you can also add folders to help you keep your media organized the way you want it. To quickly preview a clip from the bins, select the clip and it will appear in the Clip Preview panel. When you are ready to add the clip to your sequence, drag and drop it to the sequence from the bin, or select it and add it from the Clip Preview panel using the green Place on Sequence arrow button. For more VideoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.